Good evening, everyone, and welcome to Netherlands Cricket Ground. I'm Michael Slater, and next to me in the commentary position is Mel Jones.
Good evening, everyone. It's overcast, but hopefully the rain will stay away. Hard to say what the captains will do here.
New Zealand come into this as favourites. That probably just puts more pressure on them to win this. The two captains are in the middle. We're ready for the toss. Netherlands set to bowl first, and I think it's a good call. Right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the members' end. So, the very first ball. Great catch, quick reaction and safe hands. Would be bitterly disappointed with that. Out for a duck. New Zealand commence proceedings with a single.
Right there.
That goes for four. Good shot.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smacked to the boundary.
That got hit and stayed hit. Six runs. Took a well-deserved wicket in that over. Good bowling. Going with pace now. Hammers it again, but this time it goes for four.
This batsman's looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Nice shot, four runs.
Giving away runs on that last one. We need to tighten up here.
Waiting.
Yeah. made their job a lot easier with that wicket. The danger man gone. The over, New Zealand 2 for 90. The right armour is coming on to bowl from the members end.
Catch it!
Solid shot, goes for four.
The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Well and truly beaten by the bowler. Good effort, four runs.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Oh, clever, back foot cut. Four runs there, super shot.
The bowler needs to try something a bit different here. That last one clearly not working.
Too expensive in that over. New Zealand, 2 for 31. The left-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the city end. Superb shot, goes all the way and gets six.
Just can't afford to bowl any more like that last one. Well, I love a good cover drive. Well, the bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could be a very expensive over.
It away.
Big shout for that one.
Netherlands will have set their target on him and they have delivered. Given LBW that thinks that there was a bit of bat in there. Pitch is good. The impact is in line. Decision remains out on review. New Zealand now left with just one review. bowler, has had a good over there, gave away a few runs, but more importantly got the wicket. The slow left armer is coming on to bowl from the members' end. And that gets to the boundary, 4 runs.
The batsman's looking in good form judging from that last shot. What can the bowler do?
Right there.
Oh, great shot.
That was there to be hit, and it was pummeled. Well, he played that last one very well. How will the bowler go here?
Yep.
And a single taken.
And that's the end of the innings. New Zealand have set a target of 51 runs.
Fairly modest total to be chasing. They shouldn't have much trouble, so the pressure is well and truly on the bowlers.
The right armer is the new bowler from the city end. Along the ground. Plays the square drive off the back foot.
Perfect example of how to play that shot. This batsman's looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Yes.
That's a good boundary.
The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
No getting past that fielder.
Oh, superb fielding there. Another run added.
Gave a few too many away in that over. Netherlands, none for 9. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the members' end. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Well-directed throw, and two runs added to the scoreboard. Super stuff that. One bounce, four runs.
Well, the bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Seems to have misjudged that one. Ouch. New Zealand. Sure needed that. Front foot drive, out towards the offside here.
They take a single.
Yes.
Nice save there. The batsman is off the mark. Very good over, gets a wicket and keeps it tight.
This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
That's one for the highlights reel. Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Waiting.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Got into position well there. Great shot. Well, the bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could be a very expensive over.
Yes.
Good precision with a throw back from the deep.
They get back for two. End of the over. 10 runs coming from Netherlands. 1 for 27. Bowler. A bit of a chase is on here. Four runs there. Super shot.
The bowler needs to try something a bit different here. That last one clearly not working.
appeal. Thinks about it, but not out is the decision from the umpire. Good effort. Four runs.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up here.
Netherlands move their score to 1-35. The right armour is coming into the attack from the city end. 15 runs needed off this final over. This will be a very tough ask.
Tremendous stroke. Just can't afford to bowl any more like that last one.
A decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that.
Well fielded out on the boundary.
Good shot. Plays that well. Four. I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smacked to the boundary. Finds the gap. That's four, and that's the win.
Scores level now. One run to win, they should make it. This is such an important wicket. This match could be decided on how both sides can fire up.
Well, a very exciting knock comes to an end. He scored at quite a good clip. Hit straight to the fielder. It's all over here.
The right armour is the new bowler from the members' end.
And a boundary to get off the mark. Good batting. The batsman's looking in good form judging from that last shot. What can the bowler do? Stroke there.
And that gets to the boundary. Four runs.
Well, he played that last one very well. How will the bowler go here?
Not a bad shot, that. You can't bowl there. You just can't. Six.
The last one went to the fence, so the bowler tries something different here. Wasn't the tidiest of overs, but got the wicket they needed. Well, nothing separating them at the end of both innings, so let's see if the super over can do it.
Going with pace now.
Wait on it.
New Zealand get started with one.
Nice stroke there.
Great shot, they'll get four.
Well, the bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Wasn't perfectly timed, but a good shot.
Absolutely hammered that one. The change of pace, totally ineffective. The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Bit of a workout, but safely fielded.
Umpire doesn't call that wide. Bowler lucky to get away with it.
Not enough runs on the board, I fear. They're really going to struggle to defend this. Set for Netherlands. New Zealand end the innings unable to make the runs required, falling short by 5 runs.